Jaden reports Eyewitness News was the first on scene during this breaking situation around 4 p.m. According to an officer who was on scene, who I spoke to, a man was hit on the bicycle. No other information was released. The accident happened on Dorr and Fairlawn Avenue. Avoid the area if possible. Jaden Jefferson, Jaden Reports, Eyewitness News, Toledo.